Now we'll start putting on a Mobi wrap, gathered method. Begin by finding the Mobi logo tag and then gather the fabric of your wrap into your hands. Center the logo tag on your midsection, bring each side around to your back. Keep the fabric from twisting, tuck one section under the other. Let go of the tucked section and use both hands to bring the top section over the opposite shoulder without twisting the fabric. Once the first section is over your shoulder, find the tucked piece and cross over the other shoulder. You have now formed an X across your back. Taking both ends, tuck them under the logo tag panel at your waist. Then, giving the ends a small tug to ensure the Mobi is fitting snugly, cross the ends to form an X across your front. Bring both ends around your back. Tie the ends into a double knot at your back, or, if you have enough fabric, bring the ends around to the front to double knot there. Keep wrapping until you feel comfortable. Your Mobi wrap should now be comfortably knotted, whether at your back or front. Your Mobi now forms an X on your back, another X on front with the logo panel encircling your midsection. If you prefer to have the knot land at your side, simply begin with the Mobi wrap logo tag at your hip rather than centered on your belly. Now that your Mobi wrap is correctly and comfortably tied on your body, you are ready to position your baby within the wrap. The shoulder piece that is closest to your body is number 1. The other shoulder piece is number 2. The logo tag section is number 3, or sometimes referred to as the seat belt. You will position your baby within the wrap in this order: 1, 2, 3.